Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to change the time scale and the format of the Gantt chart view. This can be useful when we want to show a more complete view of your project in the Gantt chart view. This is not an issue for this project because it's relatively short. As you can see, we can nearly view the whole project with the settings we currently have. However, let's consider a slightly longer project for scheduling moving an office. Under the current settings, we can only see a very small portion of the Gantt chart. We have to keep scrolling in order to see the entire project. If we change the time scale from days to weeks or even months, we will have a better view of the project. We can change the bottom tier very quickly by going to the View tab and clicking on the Time Scale drop-down menu. We can also change all tiers by right-clicking on the Time Scale and then clicking on Time Scale. A window will appear. We can see the current time scale if we click the bottom tier tab. It's now in days. Here, days means work days. To change that, we click on this drop-down menu and click on weeks. We can also change the time scale in the middle tier from weeks to months. If we click OK, we can see the compact view of our project in this Gantt chart view. Of course, if you want, you can also change the time scale to expand the Gantt chart in order to see more details within the project. Now let's switch back to the mobile reporting system and go over options available to format the Gantt chart. If we click on the Format tab, we can see that we have a number of options available. We can change text styles and insert columns. We can even format the bar charts that are shown within the Gantt chart. We can check this critical task box here. This marks all of the critical tasks in red, and the critical path is easy to identify. We can also change the Gantt chart style and pick different colors for task bars. We already talked about the outline number option. There is another useful option called Summary Tasks. If we uncheck this box, the Summary Tasks or Deliverables will be removed from the work breakdown structure and we only see the lowest level activities remaining in the entry table and in the Gantt chart view. I'll check the Summary Tasks box because I like to see the deliverables in the work breakdown structure. Okay, that is how to change the time scale and format of the Gantt chart view in Microsoft Project 2016. This is Yong Wang, and I'll see you in the next video.